Let's take it outdoors. It's chilly tonight. Florida High Ladies at home against North Bay Haven. Seminoles up 1-0. Ivy Carlson looking to add to it. One-on-one with the keep, sailing it just over the crossbar. Tough break. Jayla Scott, she was big tonight for the Seminoles, making the diving stop here, and then she's going to get a hand on this one. Seminoles tack on another in the second half. 2-0. That is your final score.